palakpakan naman natin si Ate Kernzer. Come on!